So in this class today we discuss about the Excel function. In the Excel function we discuss text formula. So today we discuss about the text formula. So we start the text formula from the formula char and code formula. So we have one letter A. So if you apply the formula code, you can know the ascii value of the A. That you can call to the code, what is the code of the A, character A. So we have used the code formula. And after that, if you have applied the char formula, then you can get the character of A. So 65 is the code of character A, caps letter. You have typed the small letter, different code. So in the Excel, every character have a one code, a small also or also character. That called ascii value. We have used also the another topic for that. So filhal just know a cat code formula, get the code of the character, char formula, get the character using the code. Then we have two formula for the data cleaning. If you have typed some data or you have enter the unwanted unnecessary space, just like that, if we have lot of space in the between Sujit and Kumar, you can also give the space, then type the name Sujit. You can also give the type the Sujit and type the Kumar and give the lot of space. So I want to clean this. So we have the formula trim. Trim formula remove the unwanted space. Remember, trim is not remove the space, remove the unwanted space, like that. You can see here Sujit, between Sujit Kumar, or give the only for one space. Okay, only for give the one space, because trim formula remove the unwanted space. And sometime we give the result is like Sujit Kumar, and we have pressed the alt enter. Alt enter is the wrap text shortcut. That time if you have applied the trim formula, you can't get this type of result. Now you can see in this cell have a 11 character, but actually here is the 12 character. Then you apply the len formula. Len formula is give the number of character in the one cell. So when you apply the len formula give the result of 12, but you can count the manually the 11 characters. Sujit the 5 and Kumar is the 6 and Kumar is the 5. If you have write the form same letter in the another cell, if you that time you want to match, this is not match, this is the false, this is not equal, because there is that between T or K, between Sujit or Kumar have a one non-printable character. Yeah, non-printable character. So character available in the cell but not printable. That called non-printable character. So if you want to clean the non-printable character, that time we have used the formula clean. So when you apply trim formula, also use the clean formula. Clean formula remove the non-printable character and give the your actually character. Here is the 11. Mr. Krishnan, do you understand?
Yes.
But here is the no separator. Sujit Kumar had the separator here, but here is no separator. Now I want to replace the non-printable character to a space. So before that, we know about that, how can replace the one particular character to another character, one particular character to another character. Just like we have typed the this type of the number, I want to replace dot letter to dot character to dash character. So we have the formula substitute. Substitute formula, you can select the cell value and give the which letter you want to replace and new text here. So replace formula in the F1 where F1 cell, replace the every dot to dash. Every dot to dash here. But in the replace formula, last have a instance number. If you, this instance number is the, it's in the square bracket, it means this is the optional.
If you don't want to substitute, you just want to remove the dot, you can keep it blank?
Yeah, right, keep it blank, like that. I give the solution. So now instance number. If you have replaced the one, to replace only for the one first dot. If you have two, the second dot. If you have keep the blank here, no have any inputs, then replace the all formula. And do you want to replace? Do you not replace? Do you want to delete? That time we have used just blank. Inverted comma open and close. Nothing corrected in the between the inverted comma. And see here, your every dot will be removed. It is clear, sir?
Yes.
Now we have also one formula, replace. Replace also the like same. He has also replaced the one character to another character. But this is a not read a character. This is a read the position. So in the F2, one second. Yeah, right here. Replace in the F2, we have give 1, 2, 3 and dash is the four letter. From the four letter, one character replace as a slash. So replace is nothing. Read the, your character. Read the your character positions. How many character after and from the start, and how many character will be replaced. So I give here the one letter, it means dash replace. If you give the here two letter, it means dash and three also replace. So Mr. Krishna, do you understand the replace formula and substitute formula? So we have back to here. So I want to replace the non-printable character to a space. This is the problem. But problem is that when you type the substitute formula, then you can select your data. But how can type the alt enter? Because no have any keyword letter for the non-printable characters. This is the coming back, the alt enter. So if you place the inverted comma here, inverted comma, and place the alt enter cursor will be back here. So this is the wrong formula, is not accepted. So how can it give the input the wrap text? So that time we have used this type, this example, because every letter have a sky value. So when you double click here and place the alt enter here, so then you have write the code formula and code give the code of the wrap text. It means you have write the char formula. In the char formula you have give the 10, you can return the non-printable character. So this example we have include in the our substitute formula. In the substitute formula, select the text, give the here char formula, the number 10, and give the space. Press the enter, you can see your non-printable character is replaced by a space. So Mr. Krishna, do you understand?
Yeah.
So now we have give the some a small and miscellaneous formula, just like we have the letter here Sujit Kumar. I want to convert in the upper, so apply the upper formula convert to upper letter. Do you want to convert in the lower letter? Apply the lower formula. Lower formula, convert in the lower letter. And we want to concate. It's like we have the name Sujit and Kumar here. I want to concate. So we have the four formula here. First, you have give the concate formula, this is the popular formula, concatenate. Select the first, and if you have any, give the separator, give the inverted comma, write the separator here in the inverted comma, so like a space, dash, anything, and select the second. You can concatenate the formula. So your number, your text in the multiple cells, and give the UA comma in the one cells. If you use, if you also use the ampersand symbol, click here, give the click here, give the ampersand here, and for the space here also, you can get the result. So concatenate formula also do same, and ampersand also do same. And if you have used the latest version of the Excel, so we have the two new formula. Because if you have the list of data and you want to concatenate, we have the this formula. I want to concatenate all name in the one cell, separate by comma. That time, ampersand symbol and concatenate is the very typical, because this is the receive the value 1 by 1. So we have the Odoo 2 formula. First formula, concatenate. Concatenate formula and select your range and press the enter. Every name in the concatenate, but not have the any separator. But do you want to use the separator? I want to have between two names have the comma and space, and any type of the separator. That time we have used the formula text join. Text join, keep the your separator. And if you have the blank in the cell, you want to ignore the blank, to press the true, otherwise false, and select your range. Every name concatenate with your comma separator. But this is the latest version Excel. If you use the 2016-13, you have not this with the formula. This is the 2019 formula. Okay, Mr. Krishnan.
Yeah.
But one problem when you concatenate the date. So I have name, it's like Pooja, and the date and start. So I want to give the Pooja start from 1 Jan to 29 July. So that time we have used the concatenate formula. Yeah, ampersand, yeah, text join. So we have select here, give the ampersand. Type here. Work from, and give the first date here. Give the ampersand, inverted comma, 2, and ampersand. The second, press the enter. But see here, your date in the number form. You have remember when you give the classes on the text special, I have clear you every number store as in every text store as a number of days, and every formula read the actual value, not a visual value. So formula give the your actual value, the number of days of the your date. But I want to in the date format. So that time we have used the text formula. So here is the B16. So before the B16, give the in the text formula. In the text formula, we have used the custom formatting code to DD, MMM, and YY. Close the bracket. And also C16, we have give the in the text formula. Text DDD slash MMM and Y1. Now you have pressed the enter, you can give the result in the number format. So when you concatenate the number, it's like decimal, number, date, time, but you have no exact format. Do you want to concatenate with the that time we use the text formula. So Mr. Krishnan, did you clear? Any doubts?
So far clear.
Now we discuss the separator. We have read the combine, how can you combine your text, but I want to separate. Just like we have the number, I want to separate from the dot. So we have the three formula. First is the left formula, you have give the number 3, extend the from the 3. Right formula, give the number of character, number of letters, the number 3, give the three letters. And mid formula, so in the mid formula give you ki where is the start your mid. So I give the 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 is the starting of the mid, and I want 2, 3 letter from the mid to give the 3 letter. So left formula you can extract from the left how many character you give. Right formula, extract from the right. And mid formula, extract from the mid. In the mid formula you need to give your start of mid and number of characters. But I have problem because my data is have no fixed length. It's like I give the email ID, IPT, so I want to extract. We have the lot of the email ID, and every email ID have a different length. So I want to ID here and side here. So how can you read the ID? Before the at the date have the ID, or after the at the date have the site. So we have use the left formula. Left formula, here is the type 5. But problem is that key 5 is not fixed. So 5 is depending the at the date position. So we use the formula find. In the find formula, find the any character, any word, any sentence in the one cell, and if you have the cell, then give the character, starting character. So character positions. So find give the 6. 6 is the position of the at the rate. So K1, U2, M3, A4, R5 and at the rate is 6. Give the 6. So in the left formula, we have select the 6 and minus the 1. Give the result, comma. Same here, right formula. Give the right formula, right. Select here. And give the length, full length. Full length minus 6. So length formula count that k to m and minus the k to at the rate. So rest of character I to m. So give the iptindia.com. After that we have copy the find formula and merge in the your formula. You can also apply the formula directly, but we have for the explanation we have give the separate examples. Okay.
Yeah.
So, Mr. You can understand. And now here any type of the email ID is like Sujit Kumar dot IPT at the rate gmail.com. IPT and gmail.com your stack. So size is not matter, depending the address. Do you have any questions, sir?
Clear.
But now that we have give the formula for the upper formula, lower formula, but we have not give the title formula. So I want to convert in the upper. We have Sujit Kumar. So we have the one formula, the proper formula, convert your sentence in the proper letter. Every word first letter has a capital, but I want to only for first letter the capital, not every word. First word and first letter is the capital. First letter of the first word I want to convert in capital, but no have formula. So I have just create the formula. So first we have extract the formula with lame plus one. So let formula give the first letter of your word. We use the upper formula. Upper formula convert the left letter of in the upper letter. Right, sir? Now we have extract the right formula, but right we have extract the right the all letter before, so after the second letter, all second letter we have extract from the right. So we give the lane formula, count the number of lane, and we have minus the one because we have one letter extract with left formula and convert the upper. So here is the lane minus one. So we give the this type example. Now we have concatenate here. Copy the formula and concatenate here. Okay. Mr. Krishnan, do you understand?
Yes.
Any problems?
No, clear so far.
Okay. So now we have some small formula. Just like I want to match here. We have the two word Ram and Ram. So if you have applied the normal if formula, normal logical formula, both are the same because your normal if formula is not a case sensitive. Okay. But I want to exact match. I want to exact match. That time we have applied the exact formula. Exact formula, select the first cell, comma, second cell. And press the enter. This is the false. If we have pressed the same letter, then give the true. Next is the one second. Sorry, sir. So we have typed the one number, but sometime by mistake we have applied the one shortcut and convert in the different formats. So I want to fix my format. Nobody change my format. So for that time we have applied the formula fixed. Fixed formula. In the fixed formula you have give the your amount or amount give the same format, and you can't apply any type of the format, number formatting. This like percentage, dollar, you not apply here. But you want to same type but with the dollar sign. That time we have used the dollar form. Dollar and that the number. So same type but with the dollar symbol. and now we are not apply any type of formula here. Okay, Mr. Krishnan.
Yeah.
So today is the part one of the text formula, and part two we are covering the tomorrow, and the tomorrow class we are discussed about the advanced text formula, and we have discussed the lot of formula in this class. But first you have practiced this, and if any have the problem you can text me and also ask the another class.
Okay.
And if you have any questions?
No.
Okay. So meet you tomorrow, same time. Okay. Bye.